That's the big question for me also. In the last weeks, the players had a strong program, but individual program, like runnings, like Zoom meetings, like gym sessions. And now we start with the team training on the field, and I'm sure that the players will be well prepared, but we will see it in the next few days or weeks. It's for me the first time that I have only 3 weeks preparation for the new season. But it's a big challenge, honestly. But we have some ideas, because we have to prepare the team for the first game on March 5th or 6th. I'm sure that we are start totally well prepared. The main focus is, of course, as all the teams, how we want to play against the ball and how we want to play in own ball possession. And it's a big challenge, but I'm sure that we handle that in a good way, and we will good prepared for the first game. Yeah, so far we will play 3 friendly matches around our training center. We will play against Police, we will play against PJ, and we will play against Kiel. I heard our last friendly game. You can see it on TV. That's not so bad. But we have only 3 friendly matches. More, for I think it would be not the best way. And we have to use this matches to 100% for our performance, for our fitness, and also for the results. Yeah, it's a special situation for all the teams. It's a special situation for us. But I want to talk only one thing. We have to follow this rules, and we will follow this rules. Today we had a strong meeting with our team doctor, and he explained all the rules very, very clear, very, very exactly, and everybody had understand it. it's not the best situation, but we have also to handle that. I'm always in touch with Ifedayo. I'm always in touch with a new player, but I think end of the week or start of the next week, both of them want to join the team, and that means we can have a training with the full squad latest middle next week.